Have some new developments I want to make sure we get to today in another mass shooting. This one at Morgan State University in Baltimore. The FBI has now joined the investigation after someone started shooting in the middle of homecoming week celebrations. There are no arrests yet. According to police, at least five people have non-life-threatening injuries. Classes, though, are canceled today at the university.